thank you very much for the award, and yeah, thank you to CFO South Africa for really putting together such a fantastic community. I was standing here earlier tonight and thinking, you know, back 20 years where a lot of us were third year clerks and, you know, embarking on our career. And I attended one of these career sessions and they spoke about, you know, all the disciplines. You can go into corporate finance and tax and many other aspects. But there was this one gentleman that said, you know, you're going to be exposed to all of this in your whole career if you become a CFO. And I think that was probably the greatest advice I ever got. And looking back to where, you know, I've been involved, you know, in the ups and downs in everything in our careers, you know, the many exciting acquisitions once done, going to due diligence, going to different countries, then also closing companies, winning contracts, and the excitement about it, and staying humble, sometimes losing contracts, and just staying positive, dealing with customers and sometimes unreasonable demands. But it would not have been possible without a team that can really support you in all aspects, from reporting, strategic, etc. I can just say thank you, AfroCentric. You've molded me, and it's been a great journey. Thank you.